hard-bitten man. Folks said he didn't give a damn. When he was 18, he said he whooped his old man, stole the car and headed down to Alabama. He got down around far as the Georgia state line, ran out of gas and had to do a crime.